Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend is here, and this one certainly offers a lot of change. Mild temperatures to start on Saturday. Some areas could be up around 50 degrees, and then it does turn noticeably cooler for Sunday and Monday, and then much colder on Tuesday. In terms of precipitation chances, mixed or snow showers far north for this Friday night, but then it's dry Saturday night and a good part of Sunday. However, later on Sunday into Monday morning, the window of opportunity opens for some light snow or a light mix with a coating to an inch or two likely, just enough to make things a little bit slick. However, there's a slight chance the storm that will produce this light mix or light snow may track a bit closer. And if that does happen, and right now the energy for that system is in the lower part of the Mississippi Valley, we'll be talking about more snow during Sunday night and Monday. So certainly want to stay tuned to updates during the course of the weekend. In the short term, mix of rain and snow far north could be a coating to an inch or two up until the pre-dawn hours. Then Saturday looks very nice. Blend of sun and clouds, nice and mild. Near 40 far north, cooling into the 30s late, but upper 40s to near 50 south. Look at the big changes by Sunday. Partly sunny skies give way to increasing and thickening clouds. And then once we get past, say, 4 or 5 o'clock, we'll see a light mix developing, especially Lakes region on south. And depending on exactly how close the next storm gets to us, we could be talking about, as expected now, a coating to an inch or two of snow with a little bit of sleet or freezing rain mixed in, or higher totals. Certainly stay tuned to the updates as things could change a little bit during the course of the weekend, especially during the day on Saturday, as new computer indications will dictate whether we see an increase in that snow forecast or hold it at a coating to an inch or two. In any case, it could be a bit slick on the roads for the Monday morning commute. Upper 20s north to the mid to upper 30s south, a mild night leading us into a mild Saturday. No real issues traveling out and about across New Hampshire, a good part of the weekend. Again, gets to be very tricky, or could, Sunday night into the first half of Monday. Clears out Monday afternoon, a few lingering snow showers in the mountains into early on Tuesday as it turns windy and colder, partly sunny and seasonably chilly on Wednesday. Then it begins to warm up again, so that by the time the next storm approaches, by the end of next week, it looks to be mostly rain.